Step Nomad. You are a child of the steppe, born to a tribe of wandering nomads who lived in great camps throughout the arid grasslands. Like most other tribesmen, your family revered horses above all else, and they taught you how to ride before you could walk. You started to learn about the world almost as soon as you could walk and talk. You spent your early life as... I'm gonna do a page. As a young adult, life changed as it always does. You became a squire. Though the distinction felt sudden to you, somewhere along the way you became a man and the whole world seemed to change around you. When you were named squire to a noble at court, you practiced long hours with weapons, learning how to deal out hard knocks and how to take them too. You also learned about the less uplifting side, old warrior stories of ruthless power politics, of betrayals and usurpations, of men and who use guile as well as valor to achieve their aims. What does... and you decided to strike it on your own as an adventurer. What made you take this decision was... being forced out of my home. Now enter your name and distribute your attributes. Oh yeah. I forgot. It's Tyrion Lannister.
Now that's nice.
True. He's got to look mad. Yes. Okay. You hear about Calradia, a land torn between rival kingdoms battling each other for supremacy, a haven for knights and mercenaries, cutthroats and adventurers, all willing to risk their lives in pursuit of fortune, power, or glory. Drawn by stories you hear about Calradia and its kingdoms, you... We're joining the Nords, boys. Nords is the worst? We'll see. You're exhausted by the time you find it in Sargoth. Fall asleep quickly. I think I get attacked now by some lads. How do I zoom? Oh. Why the fuck do I have a crossbow, dog? Reload. My whole background has been ignored. I don't have a fucking sword. Wait, I do have a sword. How do I pull it out? Stop. Stop it. Aha. Eat shit, loser. What the? Holy fuck, what? Dude, they're actually gonna catch me. No!
Stand and deliver.
I'll give you nothing but cold steel. They all have horses. Follow me, lads. This may be very well the last fight that you experience. Hold! Oh god! They have lances! Holy shit, here we go. Definitely need a replacement shield. I don't know if we're gonna get one. We just have to survive until they run out of ammo, boys. Oh my lord! I didn't want that fucking chicken anyway, dude. Let me go! Yes.
Ah!
I deserve that.
I do.
Eliminated. Veteran fighter wins the list in the glory of this tournament. No! Oh, we're good. Help your friend, you fucking dumb assholes! About the melee fights. Fuck you. Ghenghis Poop never forgives. I've been a sex slave for so long! Now I fight for my freedom. Ow! Fucking bitch. Who's next? I'm fucking pissed now. Ow. Someone else go get him. Not it. Still making money. What are you supposed to do? He shoots me in the legs and then I get fucking owned. Holy fuck! I bet 100 subs we win this time. Fuck you! Just kidding. Next time, this one doesn't count. That doesn't count. This one for real. A bow and arrow. That doesn't count either. This is the one. Teach him a lesson. What the fuck? We need to win. I need the money. Go get him, Chief. Yes! We're gonna have to wait for these cunts. Melee them once and they'll charge? I'm getting baited right now. God! No! They took my horse! No! Tournament? Yeah. You know what time it is. I'm at a half HP. What's up? Ah! my dude. Nice. We did it. Champion Fighter 1. Too powerful. No! Woo! Nice. Fuck him up, please. I'm too slow. Oh, God. Easy. Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just me and her. Flip. Let's make it a fair fight. There you go. Dead. No! Where's my kick? Oh no! My castle. No, you can't. You want to bet? Build the ladders. Lead your soldiers in an assault. Huskarl was alive that whole time. Call for a meeting with the commander. Surrender, your situation is hopeless. You are nothing. It's only the recruits getting knocked out. Don't worry. Ghenghis Poop! Dude, they're... Man, I need to be first up, I think. I don't know.
Now that's nice.
Fuck you. It's not over. Oh! This is it. There's two large forces right outside. You require the utmost strategery. No! Their shields have to break eventually. There's only 18 guys left! Holy fuck! We will fight you to the end. I don't want to fight. 305 units. Order your troops to attack without you. They took my sword! Tournament. You know what that means. Eat shit, bitch. Careful, friend. Oh, Jesus Christ. No! Good luck, team. Okay. Apparently we're not eliminated. That guy fucking executed my ass. No! Losing? No! No! Come on! Don't kill my horse! Now you fucked up. Now you fucked up. Give me your sword, bitch. Oh, he won? With the dagger against the greatsword? Yep. Chain stun. Me and you, buddy. What? Why? My money, bro! I needed that!